Tonight, from TZMTV Studios, this is the show where Zach reveals one of the most insane game show moments in history, right here on the second season of Craziest Game Show Moments. And now, here's the star of the second season of Craziest Game Show Moments, the Zachman 18. Hello, everyone, and welcome to our second episode of Season 2 of Craziest Game Show Moments. This is our 12th episode ever in the history of Craziest Game Show Moments. Yesterday, we had a bunch of crazy game show moments. Today, we've got even some more crazier game show moments. So, without further ado, let's get the show started right now. So, you guys are ready? Let's reveal some more crazy game show moments. All right. So we're going to start this off with this moment from Family Feud. And he asks, name a question such as, how old are you, that you might answer with a lie. Check this out.
Name a question such as, how old are you?
Yeah.
18.
You're not?
No.
You certainly fooled me. Just a second. I'm going to read the question. Name a question such as, how old are you? That you might answer with a lie.
I would say 50. Yeah, I
don't
understand it right.
No, sweet mister. Give me another sort of question that you might lie about.
I would say I'm 39. Your favorite.
All right, sorry about that. And this next one was from the Newlywed Game, where Bob Eubanks asks, what is your favorite wind instrument? Check this out.
Favorite wind instrument. Wally.
I'd have to say guitar.
All right, next one is from Family Feud, and he asks, a noisy bird. This is part of the Fast Money round, so check this out.
A noisy bird.
Chipmunk.
All right, next one is from Family Feud, and he asks, if you could travel to any foreign country in the world, where would you go? Check this out.
If you could travel to any foreign country in the world, where would you go?
Pakistan.
All right, this next one's from Jeopardy, and the clue is Hedda Tessman, Helen Alving, and Nut Brovik. Check this out.
Hedda Tessman, Helen Alving, Nut Brovik.
Who are three people who have never been in my kitchen? I don't know.
All right. This next one's from Family Fortunes, and he asks, something you associate with the sea. So check this out.
100 people to name something you associate with the sea.
Ron, deck chairs.
Send out a sea. There she blows that deck chair.
Coffin.
A coffin.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a burial at sea, you mean, Pat, yeah? Are you thinking of the letter C?
Yeah.
S-E-A, I meant.
Name some.
All right, this final one is Family Feud, and with Ray Combs, and he asks something men wear to bed. Check this out.
Something men wear to bed, Margaret.
A nightcap.
A nightcap, Jeff.
Sweatsuit.
Sweatsuit, AW. Nightcap. Nightcap, Elizabeth.
Condoms.
A condom!
All right, and that's going to do it for this episode of Craziest Game Show Moments. I'm the Zachman 18. As always, please help to the pet population. Have your pet spayed or neutered, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night, everyone. This is the Zachman 18, speaking for Craziest Game Show Moments Season 2, a TZMTV production in association with Stupid Game Show. Thanks for watching.